Hi everyone. You might have noticed that your MacBook battery won't charge beyond 80%. There is nothing to worry about. With the arrival of macOS Big Sur, Apple introduced a new feature called optimized battery charging to improve the lifespan of your laptop battery. However, if you need to charge your battery to 100%, click on the battery icon in your menu bar. It's here. As you can see, my battery is on hold at 80%. If you need to charge it to 100%, then select charge to full now. Once this option is selected, your battery will continue to charge. By the way, my current macOS is Monterey. If you want to disable the optimized battery charging feature, go to your system preferences in your application folder. Open your applications folder and double click on system preferences. Click on battery icon. As you can see, the optimized battery charging feature is checked. If you don't need it, just uncheck it. Once it is unchecked, you have an option. You can turn it off until tomorrow. You can turn it off permanently, but in my case, I want to keep it on, so I click cancel. This feature helps the battery last longer. Because I use my MacBook at home and it is usually connected to the electrical outlet, so I would like to keep it on. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel to encourage me to make more videos for you. Thanks again.